I'm not allowed to wear the red one.
I don't even know what I've done.
I need to look in the mirror and see how it looks. Nice one, Sonny. Let's have another one.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
my
you.
My legend. Yeah, I'm Jan.
Nice to meet you, Jan. Thanks for having me.
Welcome to Korea.
Thank you very much.
What we are going to experience is Korean traditional music.
Okay.
Korean traditional musical instrument.
Yes.
So let's get inside.
How's that?
Good.
How do I look? It must take a long time to learn how to play this.
20 years. Oh. Can you play any musical instrument?
The violin.
Violin. Oh.
When I was in school, but I can't remember that. That was a long, long time ago. I was very little, you know. Okay. I know this one. I've heard this one. Nice one, son. Nice one, sonny. Let's have another one. He's doing better than me, which is a little bit annoying.
I don't even know what I've done.
Very good teacher. Thank you.
So we just moved to another location. This is the place where the Korean old kingdoms kings used to stay. We call it King's Palace. Okay. In Korean, 경복궁. What we're gonna do today is to experience being a gatekeeper. It's like Queen's Guard in England.
So now we are going to change our clothes.
Are we having this as well? Or?
Yes,
we are as well. What are the different colors?
Different roles,
yeah,
and okay. Different grades.
Okay.
It depends on their grades and roles.
Okay.
They use the different colors.
Okay. Yeah. I'm not allowed to wear the red one. No.
Very first time even for me as Korean.
I need to look in the mirror and see how it looks.
Oh. How do you find this place?
It's amazing. You can feel the history here. For me, it's great to experience different cultures. Yeah.